This semester, we are building 12 tiny homes for the Lawrence Community Shelter.
I think one of the most interesting features is the constraints. Dimensionally, they're 20 feet long, 10 feet wide.
You know, most people, I think, to be honest, are shipping containers.
It's such a tiny space.
It is completely different from anything I've worked on at KU. Everything is designed by the students. Everything is crafted by the students.
You know, the genesis of this is that these become their babies in a way.
When I found out what the project was, I was really psyched. We were getting the opportunity not only to design and build something, but to give back.
We're all working on things that we might not be familiar with and we haven't really had exposure to in the past. And to be able to not only learn how to do that ourselves, but then coordinate and come together as a group was really like an extraordinary thing to see.
Moving the first container over was definitely the hardest and the longest. We were all really nervous about how it was gonna go. It was a big feat for all of us, and it was really exciting then to come and pull up to site and see that one container sitting right there. It was like, oh my gosh, it's coming together. Once we placed the containers, we had a lot of site work to do. And then all the final touches of going through each container, cleaning the windows, moved all the furniture over here from the warehouse.
It's helped me grow as a person to sort of feel like I can take that next step from college to getting a job and being out there in the real world.
Wow, I did that. That was me. That was my hands that built that.
We're so excited to have everyone here and show it off. This is a huge accomplishment for myself and for my classmates. Not only for us, not only for KU, but Lawrence and beyond.